Fred is going to hand it to Buddy Smith. Smith cuts back, cuts up, misses a guy. He's off to the races, and Buddy Smith is charging to the parking lot, and he gets in. He started to dodge, missed white jerseys. They missed him, and then he took off, and it's 60-12. Hess is the fullback, and it's going to be Buddy Smith. Smith, he finds a gap. He's down the sidelines. He's at the 40. He's running by people. 40, 20. Cuts back at the 10, and then he's going to be like a touchdown on Buddy Smith. Buddy Smith from 52 yards. Buddy Smith from 52 yards and a touchdown. He hit the pylon.
Look at it now.
Smith, he hands it to Buddy Smith. Touchdown, two-pointer. And it's 47-6.
Line drive kick. It's going to be fielded by Buddy Smith at the 10. He's at the 20. Cuts up the middle of the field. Dodges a man. Gets to the side. Cuts back. He's at the 35. Out to the 40. Buddy Smith with a 30-yard return as he closes his business at the 40 with a one-point lead.
Cole with him in the backfield. It's going to be Cole. No, it's going to be Buddy Smith. Smith, he cuts back, cuts up. He's going to get 15 yards. Buddy Smith, number 27. And he gets up to the 40. Brent under center. And he's going to hand it to Buddy Smith. Smith cuts up, cuts back. Dodges him up. Misses a man. Still going. Still going. And he trips and falls down at the 28-yard line. Number 56 for the Bulldogs, Galen Hall. Trying to save the touchdown from Buddy Smith. Brad under center. Buddy Smith, he gets outside, breaks a tackle, churns his way for about 9 yards, maybe 10, maybe 11. Buddy Smith out past the 31-yard line. And here comes Buddy Smith. Buddy Smith loose. Oh, he gets caught from the side by Bathen after a gain of about 10. Here is the foot of Brendan Fred, puts the ball in play. It's going to be fielded down at the 5-yard line and fumbled by number 16. He goes wide. He's got some speed. He's broke two tackles, and now he falls down as he's corralled. There might have been a fumble on the play. DuQuoin thinks they've got the football. I thought I saw some brown in there come out, and it's going to be a fumble recovery. DuQuoin has it. Second down and 12. They hand it to Henshaw. He's going to be hit by Buddy Smith and dropped for a loss after the 28.
Great play.
Great play by Buddy Smith.
25 yards on this drive. And here comes a wide pitch. And a
good play by Buddy Smith. He's going to drop Patrick McCowan in the background, in the backfield, back to the 33-yard line.
And they're going to hand it to Stevenson, the cook, and he's running backwards, and he does get, no, he doesn't. What a play by Buddy Smith. Stops him back at the 22-yard line. They're going to lose about 8 yards.
Henshaw takes a handoff, gets outside. Buddy Smith will bottle him up and stop him for a loss. Buddy Smith and Shane Baxter, Smith got there first. They stop him back at the 31-yard line.
Here comes Kellum in motion. It's going to be a sweep to Kellum. Kellum is hit in the backfield and dropped by Buddy Smith. Man in motion. They're going to pitch it wide. And what a play by Buddy Smith. 2:07 left now. And here comes Key. Key's going to be hit and stuffed by Buddy Smith. And let's see if they don't give him a couple yards. Looks like they're going to mark him back at the 43 for no gain.
It seems in real time, in 30 seconds football time, Fred kicks it off. It's going to be fielded by number 32, and he fumbles it. He picks it up at the 5. He's running wide. He's going to be chased down by Buddy Smith at the 5-yard line and dropped it to 6. Austin. He boots it, that's over the head of Anders. He chases all the way back to 10. He's at 15, 20 up the middle of the field. Buddy Smith will get him and bring him to the turf at the 23-yard line.
Great tackle.
Buddy Smith, very great. That you called it, Jim. That's a great tackle.
And then he
makes a play. Buddy Smith. Here comes the flag. And
here's a quick pitch out to Henshaw. Henshaw hit by Buddy Smith and dropped by him.
Three plays. Buddy Smith has stepped up to snuff that out each time tonight, Steve.
Here's the kick by the senior. High floater. It's going to be fielded by McRaven at the 16. He's at the 20, 25 up the middle of the field. He's leveled there. Good play by Buddy Smith at the 32-yard line. Here comes a man in motion. It's a wide pitch to Reed. Reed trying to get outside. He will turn the corner, and Buddy Smith will take him out for a gain of about three. Clock runs at the 46-yard line.
Hover the quarterback, and he's going to run it up the middle. He's going to be hitting stuff by Buddy Smith at the 40. Gain of one, it'll be second down.
And high float. This is going to cross. It's a loose ball, and they pick it up. And immediately, Buddy Smith smashes the ball carrier to 24. It'll be. Here comes a wide fish to Park.
Nice.
And they're going to hit him in trophy. Country's coming out. And Buddy Smith made the play from the backside. This way there, Willie in there as well, and they're going to lose a bunch of yards. It's going to be third down now.
And here comes Hamilton in motion. And Hubler's going to keep it, and he's going to be hitting the backfield. There's a flags come out everywhere. I don't know if that's a face mask or a holding call on Pinckneyville, but Hubler has hit it to 38 and dropped.
Shotgun back at his 30. He's going to hand it. Oh, he's going to keep it. He's hitting the backfield by Ridgeway Company. Buddy Smith and Ridgeway stop Asherman back at the 27-yard line.
The man in motion, and he's going to keep it. He's going to break an open tackle, and Buddy Smith's going to make a dandy play. Him and DeJah Cole both at the 35-yard line.
Yeah.
Here's the kick by Fred on the ground. And it's going to roll around. It's going to be picked up by a man up the middle of the field, and he's going to be dropped by Buddy Smith at the 33-yard line. That was the team that didn't win a game last year. Fred, high kick. It's going to be Swearzen at the 5. He's at the 10, 15, spins, and he's whipped by Buddy Smith at the 18-yard line. Buddy Smith, the senior running back linebacker, levels Swearzen at the 18.
It's going to be the fullback. He's going to get outside. He's hit, and he's going to be stuffed at the 26. Cook, Buddy Smith.
Here is a handoff. This is Woodall. He's going to be stuffed for no gain. Here comes Fred's kick toward the west end of Van Meter Field, a high floater. It's going to be fielded by Swearzen at the 15. He's at the 20, 25.
Hit there by Buddy Smith and stopped at the 29-yard line.
There's some fire in our team.
Buddy Smith